CIA is carrying out mind control on countless numbers of unwitting American victims. And he even went so far as to say the basic methods that they use in this mind control: hypnosis, drugs, and torture.
He finds policy that they had adopted the second one world to find a way of making it for the